Welcome back to Let's Play Crusader Kings 3. What's going on over here? You're independent. You will not accept my vassalage. That's really audacious. Duchess Gunhilda's friendship. Okay. Alright. We should try to get Linlithgow Shire. But Arba has so many. 15,000? Oh my god, that's terrifying. Really is. Okay, we have to get someone to hold this land. Yeah, you will inherit it, so in order to avoid penalties, education at an end. Why, he looks really angry. Until we meet again. We can look if, oh, there is even a genius French woman around. That's great. Hey, a new pair, popular figurehead. That's great. That will stabilize my country. Now we can maybe try and revoke some. Oh my poor daughter. Great pox. That's really dangerous. I hope we find a good court physician. Oof. Leader and sterile. What is going on? Those two are bad. I mean, his learning is quite high. Oh my god. Reduce disease symptoms. Okay, good job. As God wills it. My lord, it has come to my attention that there is room for a church in your domains. My vassal, the devout Grand Mayor Eldmund, notes energetically before continuing. If you build one, you will surely have the Lord's gratitude as well as mine. I will promise to build a church. I could build one here, I guess, but I cannot build it actually because we do not have city planning. We will gain it in 13 years. Oh my god. If not, oh no, he will owe me a favor, but he's 65 years old. He will die, I guess, in 10 more years. So, all right, prisoners can be ransomed. Knight's Temple has been established in Etampes by Emperor Louis. His Emperor Louis, okay. Franke, okay, yes, it's huge. Spouse is up to the task. Mismanaged development in New Hampshire again. But it doesn't matter at the moment. Okay, seriously, what's going on over here? The dude is possessed. Earldom of Devon and Somerset. Yeah, I think I will revoke this title now. It's an act of tyranny and they lose opinion. Quite, okay, it would be quite dangerous, actually. Yeah. But we can assign him Masonic dealings. Guild of Stonemasons has established itself in the Earldom of New Hampshire. Having dedicated craftsmen in my personal service could help the region flourish. I could try to strike a deal with them. Ask him to strike a deal with them. Nah, I will strike a deal. After lengthy audience, the chief mason will budge no further. For a lower price than this, it cannot be done. Okay. Then we have an agreement. We will have to wait until the construction slowdown expires in 4 years, but then we can really cheaply build some more buildings. A snaked court again. I mean, she has the great pox right now. She needs to recover, don't you see? Okay, some of these alliances broke away. No, still having 15,000. Realm will lose land if Vassal dies. Mental break again. Yeah, okay, I must confess. And Hildeburg comes of age. Okay, maybe I need to forge an alliance. Emperor Louis is 72 years old. Andalusians. Well, no wonder they have no children. She's way too old. Come on. Sweden, maybe. No, 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 no. East Francia. Island. Okay. Could arrange a marriage with them. Marrying one of my granddaughters. Well, maybe, but I mean, they're over there. 2,000 troops. Okay. What do you suggest? High Chief of Munster. Oh, he's really strong. Well, that's a good suggestion. He can have more than one. Oh, okay. Well, I'm sorry, Hildeburg, but it's about politics at this point. They're raiding again. Okay, we could try to declare the war now, right? Yeah, they lost some allies. 11,000. We could also go for Ulster and other country, I guess. Well, yes, embrace God and it will be fine. Okay, let's claim Ulster and Eilish. Eilish? Maybe. Can imprison criminals. We could increase the size of our men-at-arms regiments at this point to gain more troops, but we can hardly afford our army as it is. So I think we will not do that right now. A secret exposed. Having an extramarital affair. God will judge these sinners. Yeah, he should also get married. I agree. Maybe to someone. Oh no, not my daughter, not my granddaughter. Not the cousin. Oh my. About her. Sure. Balanced humors. She recovered from great pox. I'm very glad. And we gained the trade architect, which is really good. Okay, now let's call a hunt, please. I need to get rid of some of stress. The white stag. I must have it. And we return reinvigorated. I think at this point we might switch to wealth focus. And it's also time to... No? We have to wait some more. See it done. Gain an unpressed claim. Okay, and fabricate another one. I'm not sure if we can press both claims at once, but we will try. Call to war. Really? Monster calls to war against this fella. Except I'm not sure if we will raise any armies. They are vastly inferior in troop size, so I think they will do just fine without our help. I mean, I guess we could raise a token force. Disloyal vassal, I'm poring over the ledgers that detail my income from vassals. These numbers do not add up. The NAP Duchess Harriswith has me for a fool and has been paying too little. Oh, that's the Duchess of Merkia. If we increase her feudal taxes, that would be great. Well, we could go for this one, but I think increasing feudal taxes is better. He does not like me very much. We should sway her. A secret exposed. I need to imprison her now. I'm sorry. But we can release her. Take the vows. Yeah, that's kind of fitting, I think. The Duchy of Strathclyde will be integrated into the Kingdom of England really soon. We captured the enemy ruler. Alright. Renewal of patronage. Yes. Okay, now. Let's see. Can we press both claims? No. Also, they now have 18,000 troops. Oof, okay. A night to forget. Hasburg, you're a terrible host. Sorry to say it, but it's true. Also, I will be making a brief interruption and be right back.